So look, we gonna keep the vibes going. Shout out my homeboy Sam V, man. Every single time I go live, Sam V come through with at least one suggestion, man. We gotta show love to that, man, because he's showing love to the channel. He's showing love to me. I appreciate you, bro, because I know you don't have to do that, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, hell, you ain't even got to be in the live, bro. So I definitely appreciate you coming through, vibing with me, always sending some donations and some love, bro. So shout out to you. And look, yo, we about to get this thing popping, man. Don't Let Go, King ISO. That nigga crazy, man. And the man just start following me on Instagram. He don't even know we gonna do a song together, and I'm gonna take his motherfucking head off on the song. He don't even know. All right, let's get it.
ISO. Brunson.
This shit already sound like it's about to be fire, bro. It just sound like it's about to be fire.
When you wake up in the morning and you feel like you can't get up out of bed, homie, don't let go. When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie, don't let go.
Ooh.
When you're sitting all alone and hear them suicidal voices in your head, homie, don't let go.
Hey, I was thinking today, look, I was in the gym today, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I was in the gym today, and I had the song that I did, the Jim Carrey that I did yesterday, on repeat. So what I did was, I took a screenshot, I put it on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? I said I had this shit on repeat since I did the reaction, which I told y'all. I said, as soon as this reaction over, I'm gonna listen to the song, which I didn't listen to it the rest of that night, but as soon as I woke up this morning, I was in the gym at 7 o'clock in the morning. I was listening to it. I put it up on my story, King ISO. You know, he liked it, and he started following me or whatever. And I was thinking, I was like, yo, out of every song that I reacted to from King ISO, one thing that's for sure, this man is like, he makes music. I always took him, like, from the beginning, just, like, as a nigga who can just rap good as fuck, right? Like, he can just rap. But that song yesterday, like, that shit definitely be, that shit can have you emotional. That Jim Carrey shit have had you emotional. And I was listening to that shit, and I was just thinking about all the shit that was going, like, in the past. I had the song on repeat, so, you know, my mind is racing. I'm over here, like, you know, I'm on a treadmill feeling away, you know what I'm saying? But it made me think, like, damn, this dude is really, he makes music. He's not just a rap. Some people just rap, and some people make music. And I gotta take my hat off to King ISO, bro, because he makes music. Like this song right here. Shout out to Sam V for knowing about this nigga, man. That shit crazy.
In the morning and you feel like you can't get up out of bed, homie, don't let go. When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie, don't let go. When you're sitting all alone and hear them suicidal voices in your head, homie, don't let go. When you feel like don't nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said, homie, don't let go. When you wake up in the morning and you feel like you can't get up out of bed, homie, don't let go. When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie,
don't
let
go.
When you're sitting all alone and hear them suicidal voices in your head, homie, don't let go. When you feel like don't nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said, homie, don't let go. When you wake up in the morning, take a look into the mirror, see your face, and then you go to rinse it. Thinking about how you were so persistent, gave up on your whole ambition. Now you're feeling loneliness with no existence. You would just get up and go to get it. Now you let the hoes and bitches take away your soul, my nigga, don't you miss it.
Oh my God. Is y'all listening to this shit? How is this not relatable to you? Not necessarily the hoes and bitches. Cause this might not be. Hey, Cat, if you didn't know, he signed to Strange Music. He's up under Tech N9ne's label, if you didn't know. Bruh, this shit, this nigga so fire.
Suicidal voices in your head, homie, don't let go.
When you feel like you're nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said I'm don't let go.
When you wake up in the morning, take a look into the mirror, see your face, and then you go to rinse it. Thinking about how you were so persistent, gave up on your whole ambition. Now you're feeling loneliness with no existence. You would just get up and go to get it. Now you let the hoes and bitches take away your soul. My nigga, don't you miss it? You gotta be feeling me, cause I'm only spitting what I've been through. And you can't hide the truth, my God, cause you're your only witness. What they were telling you was so convincing. Like they love you when they hold you when they hard, but then they go against it. They ain't mean it, they were showing interest. Nobody really is together, we just coexisting.
But you nobody really together, we just coexisted. This nigga is so fucking fire, bro. This nigga is so fire, bro.
Like they love you when they hold you when they hard, but then they go against it. They ain't mean it, they were showing interest. Nobody really is together, we just coexisting. But you really wanna hold a kiss it. And everybody talking to you like you overdid it. Then you put your all into it, now they call you stupid. Now you cut them off and now they gone and push your homie distant. And blood, I know you tripping. Now you smoking heavy on the liquor, talking to yourself like you're your only nigga. And you was codependent. Plus you got a kid and now she kicked you out. And now you headed to the open mission, hold it on the loaded pistol. Say he's suicidal, no he isn't. You just tired of the people shitting on you. Cause you overliving, you feeling so sad, yo. But I'm here to tell you that I love yourself, don't let go. When you wake up in the morning and you feel like you can't get up out of bed, homie, don't let go. When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie, don't let go. When you're sitting all alone and hear them suicidal voices in your head, homie, don't let go. When you feel like don't nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said, homie, don't let go. When you wake up in the morning and you feel like you can't get up out of bed, homie,
don't let go.
When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie,
don't let go. That's some real shit. Suicidal voices in your head. When you feeling all alone and them suicidal voices in your head, don't let go, man. How many times have I told y'all, man, on other reactions when people took their own lives and everything like that, man, I done told y'all plenty of times, listen, man, you are needed. If anybody feel like they going through anything and you need somebody to talk to, if you don't have nobody, call me. I don't give a fuck. I don't have to know you. I don't have to know your backstory. Call me. If you just need to let it out. If you got so much shit built up in you and you just feel like you just need to just have an ear, I'm here. If you feel like you need somebody to give you some feedback, I'm here. I don't give a fuck what you going through at any time because guess what? You are needed here. That's why you are here because you are needed. You have a purpose. You might not know what it is yet, but you have one. If not, you wouldn't have been born, man. That shit just real shit, y'all. That shit just real shit. What'd he say? Don't let go. Don't give up. You give up, you taking the coward's way out. I don't give a fuck. That's a weak way out. That's a weak way out, especially if you got a family. Your family needs you, bruh. You taking yourself away from the future of situations that your kid will have. Think about that shit. The future shit, not right now. Your kid might be 5 years old. They ain't got no fucking problems. But think about when they 25 and they need help. They need guidance. They need a shoulder. And who they gonna look for? They parents. They brother. Sister. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, don't let go, bro, because you have a purpose in life. You are needed here. Regardless if you believe it or not, you are needed here because you wouldn't be here if you wasn't. That type of shit is real, y'all. Like, come on, man. That shit real as fuck, bro. Like, I feel like anybody who take their own life is so selfish. That's how I feel. You know what I'm saying? Like, that shit is so selfish because you are here for a reason. We might not even know the reason yet. You might not even hit your purpose until you 85 years old. We don't know. We don't know. But you here for a reason. Come on, man. Come on, man. Hey. Don't let go, man. Don't let go of your goals. The shit that I tell y'all every single fucking video. We accomplishing goals all 2022. Don't let go of that shit. Don't let go of what you trying to achieve in life. No. I don't like to say trying. I hate trying. Don't let go of what you are achieving in life. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Come on, man. This shit is real, bro. Like, songs like this, certain bars from certain songs, like, it's a reason why they make these songs, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, man. Y'all know me. I'm emotional. I love y'all, man. I love everybody. I want everybody to win. So, yes, it will be times that I'm listening to a song and a bar might just take me, you know what I'm saying, somewhere else. But fuck it. That's fuck it. I can only speak how I feel, man. And that's what I'm going to continue to do. You vibe with it or you don't. I get it. That's life. That's it.
You hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge on me. Don't let go. When you're sitting all alone, hear them suicidal voices in your head on me. Don't let go. When you feel like don't nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said on me. Don't let go. Baby girl, I know you're going through some things, trying to deal with all the pain, but it's bothering you. Trying to get away from all the people always bothering you, baby, and you never had the father figure.
See? But you had to. What I just, man, bro, I swear I'm a fucking prophet. Bro.
Baby girl, I know you're going through some things, trying to deal with all the pain, but it's bothering you. Trying to get away from all the people always bothering you, baby, and you never had the father figure. But you had a lot of niggas slide up in you, trying to fill a void, and now you carrying a body in you. Never wanted just to be your baby mama, now you sit alone and your own mom ain't even bother with you. What's love? It ain't quantum physics. It ain't all these niggas trying to hit it. And you feel like just to get something, you gotta give it. And once he hit it, get the acting off.
To get, you feel like you, to get something, you gotta give some. Oh my fucking God. Even though that is life, though. In order to get something, you gotta give something. That's a fact.
Never wanted just to be your baby mama. Now you sit alone and your one mom ain't even bother with you. What's love? It ain't quantum physics. It ain't all these niggas trying to hit it. And you feel like just to get something, you gotta give it. And once he hit it, get the acting all kind of different. Now you feel like I forget it. Life, I bet you gotta live it. And now you don't respond when niggas say you got a minute. And every compliment you get feel like it's condescending. And every other chick around you is your competition. But I got the compliment.
Man, that nigga is hard as fuck.
You gotta live it. And now you don't respond when niggas say you got a minute. And every compliment you get feel like it's condescending. And every other chick around you is your competition. But I got the proposition. How about you give yourself what you always giving? Love and honesty and energy and God forgiveness. Fuck anybody who ain't rocking with it. And that nigga who was hitting on you daily, he can ride in prison. You gotta live and be a goddess with it. Cause they gon' do you all kind of wicked. Just take some time and listen. You feeling so sad, yo. But I'm here to tell you that I love you, baby. And don't let go.
There you go, man. Bruh, man.
Don't let go. When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie. Don't let go. When you're sitting all alone, suicidal voices in your head, homie. Don't let go. When you feel like don't nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said, homie. Don't let go. When you wake up in the morning and you feel like you can't get up out of bed, homie. Don't let go. When you hear the devil calling and you feel like you were falling off the edge, homie.
Don't let go.
When you're sitting all alone and hear them suicidal voices in your head, homie. Don't let go. When you feel like don't nobody give a fuck, you just remember that I said, homie. Don't let go.
I ain't gonna lie, man. I'm telling you, I'm not gonna lie to y'all.
For motherfuckers that relate to me, you feel me?
Hold on, what did he say?
I show. I make music for motherfuckers that relate to me, you feel me? I'm a voice for the people who don't have a voice.
Ooh.
We all got problems. We all going through some things.
Damn, who he sound like? Who he sound like? I'm just asking y'all, who he sound like?
For motherfuckers that relate to me, you feel me? I'm a voice for the people who don't have a voice.
Damn, who he sound like?
We all got problems, we all going through some things. We all feel like we want to give up sometimes. But all we need is just one motherfucker who feel us, who relate to us, who unconditionally care. Just to tell you, don't let go, homie.
Bruh, who he sound like?
We need you. Right.
Who does he sound like? Please tell me. Please tell me who he sound like. Man. It's that light skin shit, bro. Sam B, that was another banger, bro. Salute to you. That was another banger, bro.